Hello everybody, my name's Tanya, and welcome to Nier Automata. Now, I'm aware that there was a Nier game that came out, I don't know when, but I never played it, and I don't know how it's going to tie into this, if at all. And also, I am, of course, late into getting this game. I did not have the money to get this game for a long time. Even though I saw some of it and wanted to get it. Anyway, yeah, I've got it now, and I'm ready. Nier. I'm doing this. Okay, new games. Does that support actually play the game to find out how to save? Hey. Save data? Yes. Username Nephilim. Yes. Hard. Okay, enemies are weak and you can equip outer chips. The standard most durable difficulty, probably. Battles are tougher and you can't use lock-on. You can't use lock-on and you will die in one hit. You better have some extensive combat system to make sure people can't get hit. And you can't use lock-on. I'll just go ahead and do hard. I've been doing a lot of games on hard. Let's do settings first. Let me. Okay. Subtitles. Any subtitles? Okay. I don't know if there's any subtitle settings, but let's get into it. Let's get started.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment?
I don't know.
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Seems a little harsh.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
Of course, I don't know what's going on in this world.
All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can.
Okay. Oh, hello.
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed.
Nope. Get out of the way.
11B down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
And what does that mean? What's HO229 cancelers?
Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Alright. Here we go.
7E down.
Okay, so. This isn't the game I thought I would be playing.
1D down. Assuming captain's duties.
Interesting.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Oh, hello. Well, hello, this is interesting. And just like that, it's an entirely different game. Oh, come on. You're going to come out of the same place?
I think.
Why did you dodge, you dummy?
4B down. To be to Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders. Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain. Understood.
She kind of sounds like Lightning from Final Fantasy 13. Have to look into that to be sure. Whoa, ow. Oh, whoa. Hello. Whoa, hello. Suddenly, I'm playing Star Fox. Okay, I was under the impression this would be kind of a hack and slash type thing. I mean, this is pretty cool. Holy crap. I hate bullet hells. I have always hated bullet hells. Oh. Eh. Okay, whoa. Get out of here. Well, that was ineffective. Ow. Wasn't expecting that thing to hit me that hard. Holy crap.
Alert. Heavy damage. Standard Thompson laser test has been confirmed.
Okay.
Activating short range attack gear.
Awesome. Now we're getting into the game that I paid for.
Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Whoa! Hello! Why is it so hard for me to, easy for me to take damage? I'm sorry. But, you know what? So I've got a gun. Okay, getting the hang. Just learning some of the controls. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh yeah, here we go. Now we're talking. I didn't know you could do counters like that.
Not quite.
And you just happened to know that thing was coming.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal: dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Okay. Probably want to keep this one at a distance for the time being. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, hi. I can't. I guess I should have known. To compare dice for machines. Broken wings. Did I just get ending credits? Oh, am I going to play through the... Okay. I'm not gonna... Not gonna have to play through all of that again.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment?
Oh, God. Make me play this whole thing.
I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Okay. I mean, it said it doesn't autosave, but still.
This is Command. Still. Your Hoth Squadron, Command.
Okay.
To be here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere.
Be right back. Okay, back at it.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
While not getting fucking hit at all. Nope.
Laser communications recovered.
Toby, I'm transmitting your
call. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. I thought I was dead. I thought I was done for. I wasn't even paying attention. To what was going on or what they were saying. No! Be back again. I have health pack. I have items that I can use that it didn't tell me about. Yeah, apparently I didn't need to know about any of that stuff. Okay, this guy's down. Back to this.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated.
Oh. Oh. Now you'll do... Let me do this.
Proposal. Dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Yeah, this will come in handy. I clicked out. Somehow it exited. It unselected the game again. My computer loves to do that.
Toby,
Pod program download complete.
And what exactly does that do? I'm not entirely sure what this skill does. Yeah, that because I... Okay, let me take a look at something. Yeah. I see what that was. That was a laser. Okay. So, nice way to start the game. This is actually awesome. But fuck you, whoever decided to not put an autosave right before that. Or fuck you, whoever decided not to have autosave.
Make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take
Apparently
out?
Apparently not.
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh?
Yeah.
I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Sounds good. I assume we go this way. Not mean to tap, touch that. Nice. Oh, I got both of them. I didn't even mean to get both. I just want to get one. Let's go this way, now that we're past the douchey part. Rumbunch, I don't know why. I was just playing Dark Souls before playing this, so I guess my buttons kind of went weird for me. Or my fingers went weird. Bullets you're firing at me. Trying to keep my health up. Since I don't know when I'm going to freaking die. Can't save now? Of course not.
2B? Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
He's very polite, isn't he? Eh. What's this way? That's nice. So this is going to just be bits of 2D side-scrolling mixed in with everything. Oh! What? Why couldn't I dodge past him? I swear to Christ, if this thing resets all the way back.
everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped.
Be back.
You're 2B. My name's...
Copy that.
So...
No.
Oh, I've got
All right.
Yep. So, I'm back here again, and apparently I still can't save. I'm probably not going to be able to save until after this segment. So if I want this to go anywhere, I had to beat this entire opening segment without dying. So I'll be back once I get back to where I died before. Okay. Up the thing. Fuck. You in your ass. Okay, now that that's done, let's get back to this. Hopefully, with much greater skill.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
There's no goddamn way I am going down here after coming so far. Okay. They put bullet hells in a hack and slash. The fuck were these guys thinking? Oh my god.
You're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
I like 9S already. I like him already. He's a sweet. Of course, to be here is kind of a coup d'etat. I'm using the gun more than the swords, and I don't like that. I just don't want to have to die in this segment. Because I don't want to play through this again. This, I can't do it. I'm not strong enough.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Sounds about right. Oh. Pseudo 2D. 2D. 2.5D, if you will. Yikes. So I am honestly just so intent on trying to stay alive that I'm not saying much about this game. So far, I actually am enjoying myself despite the stupidity of making me start from the beginning every time I fucking die. And this is actually good. Like, I'm liking the combat system. I'm liking the art style to it. I'm liking the overall feel to all of this. I love the music. The music is amazing. And I'm just hoping that it's going to be less douchey about sending me how far it sends me back in the future.
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Crap. Well, the advantage of this is I can very clearly see where my enemies are coming from. I'm just hoping this... I don't mind a hard game. If I didn't want a hard game, I would not be playing this on hard. That the difficulty is not the problem. It's the fact that it insists on sending me all the way back to the very beginning of the game in this one segment. Obviously, this is an RPG style thing. I'm hoping, and it looks like I'll be able to save whenever I want, but it's not letting me do that right now. That concerns me greatly. I don't know how long this opening segment is. I just know that the further I get, the higher the stakes are raised. Down there. I must have shot right through the middle of them. Oh my god. That's the only way I could have missed both of them. Okay, so let's move on. Oh, please let this be the end of this thing soon.
Detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Unless I have a laser. Let me just run a tight circle around you guys.
Let me ring-a-ring your Rosie. Yeah, fuck you and your shield. That didn't actually hurt you. Oh my god. Nice, 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 nice. There we go. I'm getting the hang of this. Oh, shit. I'm getting the hang of this. I'm just so very cautious. I can't afford to just cut loose and throw caution to the wind. Because once again, the stakes are so very high here. Okay, so I give him a kick. Oh! Okay. Brat. Okay. Open! Get me out of here! Can I save yet? No. This is too much to throw at you and a point where you can't save.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
How do you move something big enough to be called a Goliath? Unless this entire thing is the Goliath. Which will suck.
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
I guess wildlife is hard to come by in this world. That's Boss Arena. Please let me save. You dicks! Assholes. You butt munchers. Just let me save the game before this. I don't want to do all this again.
Should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
There's something else going on.
I wouldn't bet on that.
It's under the base. You're shitting
no
me!
Response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
You're shitting me! You are shitting me right now! That's convenient. Oh no, I was about to say, at least it's gonna take turns? God damn it. No, not again. No, not again. No. Oh, will you guys stop it with that one? I know they only did this particular configurement once, but still. Whoa, who shut these things down? Someone shut them down.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
I want to cry. I want to cry. I want to cry. Ninus, yes, please. No help here. Oh, fuck me.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Oh, whoa.
Right. I'll provide support.
Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Oh, fuck me. If I die here, I go back to the very beginning. I cannot let that happen. Please do. I think all you did was piss it off, 9S.
Boost!
I couldn't have dodged that.
9S!
Black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him.
I ran on top of this thing. No. No, 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 no. You're not allowed. You're not allowed to come back.
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Bye. Holy shit. This is a hell of a way to start your fucking game.
9S.
Oh god.
Gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
Hey, fuck
you
that!
Shut up, too!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
I am not leaving you here.
All right.
We left him there. Okay, you? I do that.
Got it.
Oh shit. Oh no, no, no.
See this control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
shit with its own fucking arm! Get him! Go! Get! Go! 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 Do not leave him on that thing!
You just die already!
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Hatoubi.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
What? There's more?
Oh, great.
That this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Black box?
Right.
What do you do about you?
Destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
I can't even see what that achievement is because I got a pop-up. I can save now? Oh. I can't. I can't do more of that. I am out of time for recording. Holy crap. Okay, so this game is so far is amazing. Like I said, I love the combat. I love the feel of the game. I love the art style. I love how everything looks. I love the music. The only thing I don't like is that opening sequence and not letting your player save. And if they die through that, it's pretty fucking brutal to have to go through all that again. Like, I don't mind hard games. I don't mind being tested. I don't mind being challenged. What I mind it's being put back to square one just because I've lost. Hopefully now that's going to actually start letting me save regularly. It won't be so bad at that. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Later.